So this is the legendary Asbury Park Boardwalk, and right behind me stands, well, something that probably should have been landmark, the Howard Johnson's restaurant. It's now the Saltwater Cafe, and this is what Asbury Park looks like in 2008. I'm Ryan, till next time.